We founded Mississippi First in 2008, Sanford and I did, and we felt called to contribute to our state and to contribute to making education better here. Be in the fight for educational equity in Mississippi in particular, because of our deep roots here. We were made to be in this fight, in this place.
Every project that we've been involved with, whenever we've achieved a level of success, then I feel like it's another step towards making Mississippi an even better place.
It's humbling to think that the two of us could start an organization that might have an impact on that. And there are definitely days, I think, when you look at it and you say, is my contribution enough? Am I truly focused on what's best for our children in our state? You might never be the perfect person to do this. If you are a person who has stepped forward and said that they will, and that's enough to allow you to try to make the difference that you can make.